him now. I told him, keep trying, don't quit, you can make it. Real talk. CFN, listen.
Hey, I wasn't ready for the change, but it came though. Set up the field, but all I got is what I gave though. I'm getting older, I'm still down, but not ashamed, no. Cause I be broke, but I'm not broken in the brain, bro. Don't make excuses, be the type to find a way. Your passion is your purpose, what you crave is what you chase. I'm coming from the bottom, I've been to 47 states. It took me a little less than a year, so no excuse, I can't.
YouTube, what's good, boy? It's your boy, Gifted D. We back with another blog today. And as you can see from the title, it's simple, man. It's how to live your best life. Like my nigga Duvall said, I ain't going back and forth with you. I'm not. You know what I mean? Like, it's so simple, but it's also hard. How to live your best life, man. You know what I mean? How to enjoy yourself. And the best thing I can tell you to how to live your best life, number one thing is not to care about what anybody has to say about you, period. You know what I mean? You know yourself better than anybody else. That's the number one thing. Once you start letting people get into your brain and make you start second guess yourself, things are going to get a lot harder for you immediately. You know? Like, going straight by the title, How to Live Your Best Life. I'm going to get into it. You know, everybody in the world is different. We all got our own background. We come from different places. We got different motivations. You know, we all are completely different in how we are built. Some of us are born winners and some of us are born losers. That is 100% true. Can you change it? Yeah, of course you can change it. You know, if you really want to change it, you can definitely change it. But a lot of people don't want to put in the time or the work, the effort to change their mindset so they can get to the next level. You know, the main thing about life is everybody's going to try to bring you down. Everybody's going to tell you what you cannot do, what you won't do. You know what I mean? Even me with this YouTube thing, with this YouTube channel. There's a lot of people who may not understand this. And of course, they're not going to understand this. This is not about you. I did this YouTube channel for myself. Anything that I put out there, I know is going to go out to the world. So I'm going to make sure this represents me, you know, and everything about me in the right way. I'm not going to ever put anything on YouTube that I'm embarrassed of. You know, no matter what, at the end of the day, I have a whole professional life. I got other stuff going on. So I have to make sure that my whole life is built around myself and my character. So at the end of the day, I know myself. And that's one of the biggest things about living your best life, is actually knowing yourself. You know what I mean? Let me get a quick drink real quick before I get into that real quick. You know what I mean? Because this is about to get real. Knowing yourself, man. Hold on. Oh, that's good. You know what I mean? Knowing yourself. And once you know yourself, can't nobody tell you nothing. People don't understand cockiness from confidence. A lot of people who don't have confidence, they will assume that it's cockiness. If you are assured of yourself that you are good at your job, people are going to assume that's cockiness. You know? That's not cockiness at the end of the day. By you knowing yourself and knowing, being confident that you know you can do a good job, whether it's at work, whether it's in sports, whether no matter what it is, people love confidence. People who don't have confidence wish that they were you because you got confidence. It takes a lot from men to women. Men, we love a woman who's confident. She's gonna step into the room and take everybody's breath away. We can look and see confidence. Just like women can look at a man and tell he's not confident or he's insecure and stuff like that. You know? So knowing yourself is huge to not caring about what nobody got to say. It all ties into living your best life. Once you are settled into who you are, once you know who you are, you know, which is really hard because you really got to take a deep dive and look at yourself. You really got to take a deep dive and really understand who you really are, your weaknesses and your strengths. It took me a little bit of time myself. I'm still working and building on myself to know exactly who I am. You know what I mean? And also, living your best life, you got to make sure that you have nothing but good energy around you. Nothing but positive people who are going to push you. You know, a lot of people don't have those type of people. A lot of people don't have those people in their life. Just because you've been knowing somebody for 10, 15 years does not mean that they have to be your friend still. I'm going to repeat that. Just because you've been knowing somebody for a long time, just because they're family members, does not mean that you have to have them in your life. You don't owe those people no loyalty, because I guarantee they have none for you. These negative people are just going to hate on everything you do. Why are you selling hair? Why are you rapping? Why are you doing YouTube blogs? Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? You know what I mean? They're never going to say, you know what I mean? Do you need some help? I love to tell everybody about this and that. I would love to help you. No, these people don't want to help you. They want to see you fail. These people are miserable. They're toxic, miserable people. And you have to cut them off. You will never get anywhere in life being around those people. These people only want to do is see you fail. And sometimes you cannot help these people. I know this your friends. I know this your family members. There's certain people that you cannot help. You know? There's certain people that you just cannot help. Sometimes you just got to let these people go. Because at the end of the day, they don't mean you well. You know what I mean? They're not trying to see you get to the next level. The only thing they want you to do is fail right along with them. They want you to be sitting in the same spot, not going to the next level, not living your best life. They don't care about none of that shit. A lot of people think when you out enjoying life, having fun, that you stunting and flexing and thinking that you're better than somebody. It's not your fault that you put yourself in that position to be able to go on vacations, to be able to go get what you want. Don't never feel bad about your own success, because this is what you did, and other successful people and other people who are happy for you are going to congratulate you and be happy for you. I see it all the time where people act like they're happy for you, but they're really not. You know, they're really not. At the end of the day, they're not happy that you're living your best life at the end of the day. They want to make sure to bring you down to their level so they can be upset and be mad and stuff like that. Because even when I wasn't living my so-called best life, I was never hating on the next man who was. I was never looking down on the next person, thinking that, damn, I should be in the position they should be in, or, you know, hating, like, you know what I mean? I wish something bad would happen to this person because they did what they're supposed to do. No, at the end of the day, I was rooting for the people. I love to see people doing well, especially people like me, because it lets me know that I can do it too. You know, that's all it reconfirms that, dang, if he can do it, I can do it too. It's motivation to me. And if it ain't motivation to you, 9 times 10, you a hater. I'm going to be honest with you. If you see somebody doing good and it doesn't make you want to do good as them, it doesn't make you want to congratulate them, then more often than not, you need to take another look at yourself and figure out why you have so much hatred in your heart. Figure out what happened and what's going on, why this thing is making you feel like that. You know what I mean? And again, it's going to take a while to deep down and understand that. But like I said, man, number one thing to living your best life is not worried about what nobody else think, except for people who mean you well. You need people around you that you trust their opinion, who will check you when you're not doing right. You don't need a bunch of yes people around you 24/7. You need somebody to be like, hey, D, this is not what you need to be doing right now. Hey, D, you need to refocus. Hey, you need to get on your shit right now. It's a difference between somebody being negative than just somebody who really want to help you. So you definitely have to have those type of people in your life helping you and trying to make sure you get to that next level in life. You know, I'm very passionate when it comes to this, because a lot of people who are going to doubt you. It's a lot of people who say you're not going to be able to do this. But the funny part is, once you accomplish it, once you do hit your goals, you're going to have a lot of people saying, oh my God, congratulations. I always knew you were going to be successful. I've seen this in your life. You know what I mean? I knew that you were going to get to this level. This and the third. No, you didn't know that. You're only saying this now because I'm there. When I was down and at the bottom, you didn't give two shits about me. Let's be honest, you was not worried about me then. But as soon as you start rising, as soon as you start ascending, and as soon as you start getting to that next level in life and you're there, people are going to start acting like they've been there since day one. And at the end of the day, they have not been. People only want to congratulate you after you make it. They don't want to congratulate you when you first start. I want you to congratulate me now. When I'm starting a brand new business, oh, congratulations, Daryl. Congratulations on your success. Hey, is there anything I can do to help you? Hey, congratulations, Daryl, on your YouTube channel. Can I help you? Is there anything I can do to help you and better? Can I share this for you? You know what I mean? A lot of you guys who are watching this now, 9 times out of 10, you're not going to probably share this video. You probably won't even leave me a like, which is free. You can leave me a quick like in a quick second. It takes nothing for your thumb to hit like on this video. It takes nothing for you to share this and give this to a friend. It takes nothing. You know, at the end of the day. But when it boils down to it, we're all not built like that. We're all not going to do that. You know, and it's nothing. Just like I said, it takes time for us to make sure that we're ready to get to that next level and actually live our best life. You're not going to be able to live your best life until you have positive and good energy with yourself. Number one, until you're happy with yourself, then you can get to that next level. You know, that's one of the biggest things when it boils down to it. But yeah, the main things about just living your best life is just, you know, make sure that you have good people around you. Make sure you have good energy around you. Don't worry about what anybody got to say. If you know these people do not mean you well, don't worry about it. Don't worry about what these people got to say. There's always been first. Don't, you know what I mean? Whether you're a rapper, you sell hair, you got a YouTube channel, you want to be a boxer. Everybody, nobody's going to believe in you until you make it. I'm going to repeat that again. Nobody is going to believe in you until you make it. They don't care. They don't care that you're trying to do this. They don't care that you're starting this up. They're not going to believe you until you make it. Point blank, period. You're nothing until you get to that next level. Once people start seeing you be a success, once they start seeing other people gravitate towards you, then they're going to gravitate towards you too. So, you know, strangers are willing to support you faster than the people that you know. Strangers are going to show you more love more than anybody because they don't know you from anything. They don't know you from anything. They just like what you're doing. Somebody who may know you may like what you're doing too, but at the end of the day, they have a little animosity towards you. Strangers are going to support you faster than people that you know, and that's what it boils down to. But the main thing you got to do is make sure that you stay focused. Make sure that you're doing everything that you need to do to get to that next level and live your best life. Don't let anyone stop you at all. Honestly, you know, I'm about to really get back on my YouTube grind. I'm about to really make a lot of videos. And the only reason, you know what I mean? I was slacking on the YouTube channel and somebody gave me some motivation. It was negative. Somebody came to me talking about some negative things and it motivated me to get on the grind even more. Oh, you don't think I can do this? Oh, you really think I can't? Okay, all right, bet. Sit back and watch. Use this motivation, whether it's negative, whether it's positive, use it all to get to that place. Because once you're successful, once you're there, once you're living your best life, it's not gonna matter no more. You know what I mean? It's not, once you're living your best life, all those people are going to support you. All the doubters, all the negative people are going to doubt you. You know what I mean? But once you live in your best life, they're going to be your number one supporters, even though they did not contribute to anything that you are currently doing. But again, I need you guys to go ahead and subscribe, share this video, get it to all your friends, man. I appreciate you. Hit the notifications, because I'm going to be dropping at least a couple of videos every week. So be prepared for that. I'm going to try to drop a video every week now, so be prepared for that. But yeah, definitely, man. I appreciate all my people, man, all my gifted D people out there, man, supporting and rocking with the movement. Till the next video, man. Checking out.